What's up, guys? Back again, YKN North, round two. We are at Empty Pocket Speedway today, Shawn Toczek's personal track. It is small, paper-clippy. The footprint's actually not any smaller than, say, like CCR, but it's pretty narrow, and it's much more paper-clippy, less banking. So it's gonna be basically two drag races side by side. We got 16 guys signed in to race today. We're gonna go through two heat races, and we're probably gonna put, we are gonna put everybody in the A main. So 16 guys on a track like this is gonna be a lot of fun. It's gonna be chaotic at best. And hell, this track wasn't even like this a week ago. You can see he's been doing a lot of work on it. But yeah, thank you guys for following the page. Please like, subscribe, comment. If you guys would like to follow us on Facebook, we got a group called Yard Kart Nationals, and we share all the North information in that group as well. If anybody wants to follow me personally on Instagram, you can follow me at Monday Race Engines. And yeah, guys, appreciate it, and hope you enjoy the video. Little context to this, Adrian and I made a bet at the beginning of this race that the winner between the two of us would have to do the dishes, and we had acquired quite a sink full of dishes at this moment, so this was quite a coveted race. My hands are definitely softer after today, we'll say that. right, Adria takes their first YKN win of the year. YKN round two.
Bro,
I didn't. Thanks, Royce.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Our main winner today, and the past with the traditional trophy, the second most prestigious trophy in all of motorsports, the ceramic boot. Okay.
Nice. 521. Oh yeah. You got anything to say? Who's your sponsors? That's right.
When they're racing.
There you go.
From the tail to third. I'm happy.
Did you?
Man, yeah, I had to go to the tail about halfway through. My shit died.
You got back up to third?
I got to third.
You did pretty good. That was crazy.
Me and you were having a great time out back. Then what happened?
Could you hear blubbering?
No.
Horrible?
No.
I come around here and it's like bloop, 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 and then I flip and caught my right front on that thing and hooked me off.
You just disappeared.
But I couldn't. Like, them cautions killed me.
Oh, yeah. I started to get dusty, and I knew he was right behind me.
It just was loading up horribly.
Oh, really?
But I mean, the bottom,
car was good, though, if I had some.
You look great.
Great race.
I was sitting there right with you. I didn't really have anything for you, even though you were burbling. I wasn't just driving by.
Yeah,
you.
I'm not so sure it did maybe help a little bit. You got the same problem. To tighten you up in the center a little bit.
To light the tire off.
It's a great race.
Dude, good job.
Yeah.
You didn't give me anywhere to go.
Yeah.
I was all over you.
That last lap here.
I was all over you. Yeah, I was.
Nah, you're pretty slow. I beat you with less power.
I seen you on her. Just come on, give me an opening. Make one mistake.
I know it. I was booping her too here and there.
Yeah. You were bumping me into the start. You're
Yeah, I was going. I was even doing this to her.
Yeah, I knew you were. I was like, I'm just gonna.
You got a good bumper.
I know.